Okay, good day guys, welcome to today on Princess Anu TV, and I really want to thank you so much for your support on this channel. I'm really so glad that you've been watching and sticking with our videos. Yesterday on my Instagram page at Princess Anu TV, we were doing Q&A, like ask a question about flying school that you need to know, and somebody was asking how do student pilots deal with turbulence, and that's exactly what I'm going to be answering in this video. So stay tuned guys, we'll be right back. Guys, I would like to define what turbulence is, especially for those people that are not aviators that are currently watching me. And welcome guys. Turbulence is an irregular motion that occurs in the atmosphere. It's like an instability that occurs in the atmosphere. Imagine, okay, clouds are moving, the weather is occurring and everything, and your aircraft through all these things, so you don't expect it to be as stable as it is. So that's actually the definition of turbulence, irregularity in the atmosphere, like something, an irregular motion that's occurring in the atmosphere. Number one thing I would like you to know about how student pilots deal with turbulence is that turbulence is actually one of the most common things we face while flying, especially during flight training. Why I would say it's one of the most common things we face during flight training is because you're not going to have the opportunity to fly when the weather is good at all times. You're going to fly in bad, not really bad weather per se, but you're going to fly when the day is hot, when the day is cold, when, like, different, you're going to be flying in different types of weather, those safe weather conditions anyways, but it's not going to be as the cool days, like the normal days where you just take off, everything is smooth, your straight and level is okay, your medium level turn is okay, and all those things. They're not training you to be a fair weather pilot per se, and the situation in the atmosphere and around the college at the time of your training might not actually give you the opportunity to fly the aircraft when every time school is cool. You understand what I mean? So you're going to be flying in very funny weather, and so it's something we face, it's something we tend to encounter, it's something we have to see almost every day in all our flights. So number one, it's a normal. Number two thing is that you consider your aircraft. We are flying light aircrafts, and these light aircrafts are like, they are weighing like maybe 1060 kg, or maybe 2000 kg and the rest. Like, you're not flying jets that are weighing like 300 and something thousand pounds and the rest of them. So you don't expect the stability of a light aircraft to be the same thing with the stability of a big jet. So these are the things you should consider why you will still have turbulence. You're flying a light aircraft, so that's another factor you need to put into place. Another advantage I would like you to see in this is because it makes your handling better. If you're flying at times when the weather is not very stable, your handling will be better. You will know how to have a proper control of your ailerons, everything. You will know how to control it properly, so that when you have the good weather, you will know better, okay, this is how it feels when you're flying in the good weather, and this is how it feels when you're flying in turbulent weather. But if you're always flying when the weather is cool, when the weather is nice and everything, you might, when you start seeing all those kind of bad weather conditions, like, oh, what am I going to do? Like, you start jittering sometimes, like I do. Basically, I would like you to know that in flight training, flying in turbulent weather sometimes occurs, especially when you go on cross country or maybe short flight. That day might not just be the day. The day may be very turbulent. The day may just be awkward that day, and you get to face turbulent weather. So I just need you to put your mind towards it. Yeah, you came to school for a particular reason. You came to get a license. So whenever your instructor says, I'm ready to fly, always be ready to fly, always be prepared to fly, and make sure you always go within the limit, because, like, you know, aviation is all about safety. You need to always be at the safe side. So stay tuned guys to this channel, and we'll keep posting videos that will educate you, motivational videos, adventure videos, and videos on aviation all the way. I remain your favorite presenter, Princess Anu, on this TV, and if you've not subscribed, think of clicking on the subscribe button and click on the bell so that whenever I post any of our videos, you'll be able to see. Bye guys!